Assalamualaikum dear viewers. So today we learned the theory part. Today we want to do the practical part of it. So we have the accounting equations. The accounting equation comes in two scenarios. The first scenario is if the owner of the business has supplied all of the resources, then the accounting equation is shown as resources supplied by the owner is equal to resources in the business, which is capital. Now the capital you had invested is equal to the actual resources you have today in your business. If now you are the only source that put the money into the business. So the second part, that's where we have the equation part of it, which is mostly common. If people other than the owner have supplied some of the assets, what does it mean? When you started the business, remember that you were not able to get the whole resource. So if you went for borrow, then the accounting equation will be asset. The actual resources today you have in the business is equal to your capital, which you put it initially, plus the liability. So manto hanano hambaranena the accounting equation. Wahan so paranay capital waha sameya accounting equation. Wahan hanawa sedek wa capital asset y liability. Wahan hanay capital waha lala akta ganaksi ku bilawdi. Then maka ganaksi ku bilawla han tina manta ku dahta lo real ka tangible ka ujedu. That is what we call asset. Then wahan hanay maka lawa scenario justo. Hada adigu oo owner of the business ah aad dhammaan lacagta gashatay ganacsiga qof binaadan aad wax ka soo qaadin, your accounting equation waxay la mid tahay lacagta wax ku bilowday is equal to maanta hantida meesha taala. Laakiin waxaan ahay waxaa jiro theory kale ama scenario kale oo common ah oo ah hantida maanta meesha dhex taala waxay la mid tahay capitalkii aad wax ku bilowday plus liability deynta soo qaadatay. So we want to do the practical of it. So what can I have complete the master the gaps made up of in the following table can source of that. So remember, you are given the accounting equation. So you are told to either look for asset, capital, or liability. So look at part M, type the quad theory. Automatically waa ka dhigi kartaa 18,000 minus 14,300 18,000 plus 14,300 is equals waa dhigi kartaa. Lakin the good thing is to show your work inaad shaqada saa ku heshay saabta aad tusto. So part A anaga maxaa la weydiiyay asset. So come back to the formula. Asset muxuu la mid yahay? Muxuu la mid yahay capital plus liability. C plus L. I don't have asset. So if I don't have asset, hasamena I have capital, which is 18,000 plus liability, which is 14,300. So you add. So now your asset is equals to when you add the two, that the 2,300. So you in accounting you just put small underline there. So you go back to your equation. Equation ka kulaabanay marka ma tiraysid calaamada su'aalka korkeeda saaraysa 2,300. That shows ma inaad ka shaqaysay. When you add the two, we are going to get 32,300. So that is it. Your asset is equal to the capital our company has plus the liability. So you have done. Anyone who understands accounting equation will know that this is the worksheet. This is how you have driven the answer. Part B, what are we told? We are told look for capital. So I will say capital is equal to asset minus, because when asset comes this side, equation will take a somaro. The side alamad is the plus head minus the minus head plus. So capital is equal to asset minus liability. I don't have C, but I have asset 28,000. Liability is 23,100. So when you subtract the two, you will get 4,900. If you do your calculation very well. So now you go to the back to the table and put there. Then you come to part C. Always look for what you are required to do. What are we sent to do? Liability. So liability how well asset minus capital. I don't have liability. What means that I don't have? Asset value is here was 16,800 minus capital value is here was 12,500. Okay. Liability maka if you subtract these two is equals to 4,300. So I hope it's clear. The importance here is, or the concept here is, you have to know how to play with the accounting equation. Like when we are told to look for asset, always add these two. But when you are told to look for capital, asset even am imana, so asset capital marka minus the liability. Liability maka lugudahana asset minus the capital. So I hope you have understood. So now, this is going to be your challenge of today. So part D, then you are given the capital which is 14,000 and then the liability which is 1,500. Part D, E, you will be given 9,500. So I expect that you are going to work those two and give us the feedback, God willing, inshallah.